No word tonight on the cause of a massive fire in Bronzeville. The flames so big, extra firefighters were called in to help. It started at a vacant former apartment building near 45th and Michigan Avenue around 3:30 this afternoon. Firefighters managed to get it under control nearly 2 hours later. No one was hurt.